Ford ships it ahead. Smoke check. Stick handle. Gives to Mammon. He breaks down the wing. Mammon backhander glove save, and we got a penalty as Trocheck is down at center. And Mackenzie Weegar didn't like the hit by Lemieux. And Lemieux getting the rights on Weegar. It was Lemieux that hit Trocheck. And Weegar stepping in for his teammates. They continue to go at it. The original call was on Lemieux for the hit on Trocheck, who is now up on his skates. And now Trocheck's going to go over. He's got something to say to Lemieux. I mean, Vinny Trocheck appreciates the teammate jumping in, but he's a feisty player himself. We sort it all out. It's getting heated in Helsinki. 2-2 in the second. Vinny Trocheck, a little blood in the mouth after things got heated moments ago, Randy.
Well, this was a hit that just outside the blue line. As Brendan Lemieux came right by, and then you saw Mackenzie Weegar not hesitating, sticking up for his teammate. Now they're trying to sort out the penalties. You know that Weegar was going to get a 2-minute instigator penalty